capture? Sweet, it went right to it. Might need to turn that down just a little bit, maybe. Grab my PS2 controller, which still works. I think. Oh, Digital Eclipse, I know them. Boy, wait, right? So, since this is like an old style arcade game, I don't know how long this one's gonna last. Oh my goodness, how are you? This is the one we want. I don't think I actually ever played any of these games on this disc. I think I literally, when I bought it, I just tried it out and that was it. Like, I just booted up to see if it works. Let's see. Secondary fire. Oh, fire, secondary fire, pause. That's not a whole lot. Okay. Aim up. Down steering. Okay. 1989. Oh my God. This is very interesting, that is true.
You have completed level 1.
Oh, okay. Oh, do I have legends now?
Good luck.
So, I don't know how this game works. I don't know if it's accurate or not. But something tells me that I'm not going to notice too much. Star Fox, yeah.
You have completed level 2.
Oh, okay. Now, when I read this game case, it said nothing but racing games. I
good luck.
Guess this counts?
The outside wall is fast and turns.
Okay. Is this what it's like to feel, play a Sonic in the half pipe stages? We mean out of time.
Good luck.
Like, they just can't be keep off the walls.
Thank you.
I mean, this looks like it controls a little better. Compared to Mortal Kombat on Super Nintendo.
Yeah.
Good luck.
I think this game is from 89. Yeah, but if this game is from 89, that's actually really good. At least I'm going by the costume. No, not Stunt Racer, Stun Runner. Also, kind of like the Love the Announcer Lady. Yeah, it's very deadpan, but it works. I kind of like it too. Yeah, this game is from 1989. Okay, you know what? For 1989. Oh, okay, so the actual arcade machine for this game is actually like a motorcycle cabinet. She sounds passive-aggressive to me on everything. Oh, what is it? We were right there. Like there's a robot after this.
Good luck.
To the understanding that games that are older than me are
good luck.
Games that are a different era of video games. I had something going there. Sometimes. RobinUp.com. I'll admit, I thought this was going to be a simple arcade game. I was going to look at 10 minutes and like, oh yeah, you know, it's just a simple old arcade game. But no, it's not leveled so much. It's challenging. Cards are random. I think it's set. Simple arcade game that commences with the quarter or massive resets in this case. I have some quarters in the face for the kitchen. I can just like throw it at the TV and shine. I haven't seen a single boost either. No, I think it's too much of a charge. Consuming the quarters himself. That's my fun.
Good luck.
Ha 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 ha! everybody else ran out of time. Good luck. Wait. Oh. Look like a bonus stage? Okay. I mean, this one looks more like a bonus stage. Maybe? Universe, huh?
Good luck.
Depending on your terrain, going up and going down either slows you down or speeds you up. Thanks. Yeah, okay, so if I'm on the wall and press up, I go faster. But if I'm on the ground, I press down and I go faster.
Good luck.
It probably, yeah, for sure. But again, you know, it's funny looking at it as it is. This game came out in 1989. Because this kind of reminds me of that 3D Star Wars game as well. I think that might have came out the same year. Leading forward, backward, whatever. Yeah. It's trying to emulate that. That's probably why I was having fun. I'm gonna give it one more shot here. I'm just reading some info on it. The final goal was to reach the ultimate challenge, an endless race filled with surprises where the player must simply get as far as possible in the assorted time. Oh, so okay, I might be at the end of the game then. Markers on the Ultimate Challenge course shows the name of the five players who have traveled the furthest, who are tracked independently of the game's traditional high score table. Okay, yeah, okay, so I'm at the end of the game. So basically, I'm in the endless mode right now. really the goal is just to get. Well, no, because I think we saw an Eevee. But going by screenshots, I think this is the final place. That marker still sounds kind of sick, not gonna lie. Yeah, that is, especially, yeah, like if you're in an arcade to see people who have traveled further than you, or you pass somebody, that actually sounds really cool. Yeah, okay, yeah. Four levels to challenge. Okay, I'm gonna play this one more time. Nah, this, I mean, this is interesting. I can't imagine I could play this in arcade. Like the actual arcade machine is shaped like this ship we're driving right now. Well, we'll let it time out just in case I need to put in a high score or something. And this is a game that actually came out in North America first. So there you go. Score one for North America. Oh, that's not my name. Ranger Rick. That's a powerful name. The potato? Okay. The potato? Yes, please save my score settings so IZ will always be there. Okay, I'm just gonna turn that PS2 off. Right now, unless we get something else.